A new trend for iPhone users has some seeing more than they'd probably like to. It's called cyber flashing. It happens when someone within 30 feet of you airdrops you a photo. Now, a preview of the image pops up on your device, and it's unavoidable unless you turn off the airdrop function altogether or limit it to just your contacts. Everyone with an iPhone is at risk of receiving an image from another iPhone if the airdrop function is open to everyone. Katie Johnston for CBS Local News.